Hey everybody, and welcome to another Redone Let's Play, and today we are doing Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past for the SNES. So let's get on with the show. Nintendo presents. And we gotta wait for this epic title screen. The Triforce of Power, Wisdom, and Courage all form in the middle. Zing! Waited for that Master Sword. There we go. Very awesome title screen. Now, let's get to the game. Alrighty, I already have a pre-made file here, TK305, we're gonna use that. The GGG file I just used for like a demo video. Anyways, let's begin.
Help me! Please help me! I am a prisoner in the dungeon of the castle. My name is Zelda. The wizard Aghanim has done something to the other missing girls. Now only I remain. Aghanim has seized control of the castle, and is now trying to open the Seven Wise Men's seal. I am in the dungeon of the castle. Please help me.
TK, I'm going out for a while. I'll be back by morning. Don't leave the house. Do you really think we're going to listen to him? Not really. Let's go. Out of bed. Let's break some pots open. Yeah, we get some nice hearts even though we don't really need them. Our energy's full already. Let's open the treasure chest. You got the lamp. Now you can light torches and see your way in darkness. Amazing. Alrighty, first thing we gotta do. Head to Hyrule Castle, of course. And to do that, we go up here. And we hang a left right past these bushes. And what I like to do with these signs, pick them up and toss them in the river. And look at that, we got a fish to jump out of the water. I'm gonna lob some bushes around just for the hell of it. Just cause I can. Take that, game. Take this, too. And that. And underneath this bush, we fall down to oblivion. And we took an unwanted bath. TK, I didn't want you involved in this. I told you not to leave the house. Take my sword and shield and listen. You can focus power in the blade. Hold the B button. Then release it using the secret technique handed out by our people. TK, you can do it. Save the princess. Zelda is your... And we got his sword and shield. Hooray! And just press the B button to do a normal sword slash. Press the B button to hold the sword in place and charge it up, and release to unleash a whirlwind blade attack. Very simple. Now let's see. Break these pots open. More magic. And we get 5 rubies for our effort. And that's pretty much all we do in this little, cell or whatever. Or dungeon, you could say. There we go, now that we got the sword, we could slash through those bushes. Or you could have grabbed them too if you didn't want to get the sword. But you need the sword anyway, so why would you not get it? I got some normal knights there with swords. Ignore them or kill them at your leisure. And now we entered the castle. And let's see, I think we gotta start off going up here and around. Zelda's in the back part of the castle. Through this door. Now we got a blue knight here. We'll just take this pot and cram it down his throat or hit him in the back of the head, and I miss badly. Oh well. Charge up my sword. Oh god, he stopped right before I did it. There we go. Got him now. That knight has brains. Scary, isn't it? Some more green knights in here. Just slash them. They'll die easy. Aha, whirlwind shot. You didn't even see me coming. I am a ninja. Ninja Keebler Elf with a giant white butter knife. Hit that blue knight and poke. Poke, you die. I get his key. And we get a dungeon map, even though we don't really need it. Hyrule Castle is very small. If you get lost here, you should not play this game. Poke, you die. And I'm gonna do this to all the blue knights because it's very fun. Haha, poked him. And you get knocked in. And I crush you with this clay pot. And I throw that one into the pit, because I have no use for it. And let's see what we got over here. And another green knight. 2 slashes will take him out, and this one. There we go, broke through his defenses. And now we head down here. hit you in the back of the head. You die. Another heart. Now we go in here to get our boomerang after we beat this blue knight. And we also get a key. Oh, whoops, and I pressed the wrong button. There we go, got the key. And we get a boomerang. Hooray. Let's bring the start menu out and get it. And now let's unlock this door. And down the steps we go. Man, the step sounds sound awfully weird on the emulator, but whatever. I don't care. Whoops, and wrong thing. I guess the item button was X. Yeah, I forgot which buttons I set on the keyboard, but whatever, we'll be fine. Let's see. Press the A button, pick up the pot. Yeah, two pots will take out this mace ball guy. The pots are awesome. They destroy that mace knight, no problem. You got the big key. This is the master key of the dungeon. Open keys. It can open many locks that small keys cannot. And before we save Zelda, let's open up the treasure chest. 5 rubies and Zelda.
Thank you, TK. I had a feeling you were getting close. TK, listen carefully. The wizard is magically controlling all the soldiers in the castle. I fear the worst for my father. The wizard is an inhuman fiend with strong magical powers. Do you understand?
Of course.
Alright, let's get out of here before the wizard notices. I know a secret path, but first we have to go to the first floor. Let's go.
And with our newfound boomerang, we should have no trouble working our way out of here. Especially if we get swarmed by knights. And I could probably fit the Eastern Palace in this part, seeing as I'm going to try and push this video to 25 minutes, so we could probably fit a lot more in. Alrighty, let's exit out of here. Alright, good, the knights didn't respawn. That's good. That'll make getting out of here a lot smoother. Unfortunately, the blue knights do respawn. But no matter, you just boomerang them off the cliff. Or smash them with a pot. Come here, eat the pot, and you eat my boomerang. And then I crush you with the pot. Eh, not that desperate for that ruby. I could get it with my sword, but I don't really care. Okay, let's hit this knight with the boomerang. Slash, 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 die. And don't care for that ruby either. Let's go. There we go, boomerang you, and I'm just gonna walk right past. Love the boomerang's stunning properties. Very amazing. Alright, now we gotta get back to that main room. Stun these knights. Now you're mine for the sword swiping. Come on, Zelda. Try not to get stuck behind me for too long. Gotta get a move on.
There is a secret passage in the throne room at Lisa's sanctuary. I'm sure the old man there will help us.
Goody. Will this old man give me a better shield or sword or boomerang? No. I think he just gives you a heart container. Anyways.
That ornamental shelf should open. Do you have a light? It's pitch dark inside, and you can't see without one. So if you're ready, let's go. Help me push it from the left.
Okay, Zelda. Let's push this giant thing out of the way. And lo and behold, a hidden door. Okay, what do we got? We got some mice in here and spiders, I think. Mice and spiders. I think we even got some snakes in here, too. Alright, where's the mice? I can hear them. Ah, screw you. They're not bothering me, so I'm just gonna ignore them. Down the stairs. Only if enemies get in my way, then I kill them. Like here! Got a bunch of snakes in my way. Ow. Oh, no, you don't. You're not going to sneak up from me and... I'm not playing these games with you, snakes. Stun them all and slash them. Alright, got some nice cash there. And down these steps. Okay, I think we... Oh, crap. Another snake. Damn it. Urgh. No, you're not depleting me of my last few hearts. Screw you, snakes. You're not taking any more of my health. Haha, caught the spider, or keese, whatever that might be. A magic. And a treasure chest, which has a key. pull my boomerang up there, make sure there's no enemies. Okay, good. Whew, I'm really down in health here. After passing through these sewers, we will be very close to Sanctuary. Let's be careful. I'll try, Zelda. Kill these mice, stay on the water. They can't go on the water, so... we gotta hide here and snipe these rats. Throw my boomerang out in front of me. Alright, through here. And what do we have? Damn it, no heart still. Throw my boomerang out in front of me again. Ooh! Took those rats out and I got another heart, that's good. I don't have to play it too cautiously anymore now. Die, you spider. Okay, up here we got some more rats. Oh boy. Die, rat. Yeah, and one of them have a key too, so you gotta make sure you kill them all. And let's see, boomerang this spider. Die. Oh, I didn't see the second one, but no matter. Through the locked door we go. Come on, get down here. Dull missile. Here, boomerang both of them. Alright, double boomerang kill on both of those spiders. That's how much I hate them. I got some more rats. My sword will make short work of them. Alright, more rubies. Boy, we're building up our money count very fast. Sanctuary is just beyond that door. Pull the switch over there. Yeah, which switch? The left one? You have to pull the lever to open the door. Press the A button and hold down on the control pad. Hooray! Let's kill these rats first. Ah, come on, get over here. And we finally made it to Sanctuary with Zelda. Hooray! Princess Zelda, you are safe. Is this your doing, TK? Yes, it was TK who helped me escape from the dungeon. When I was captive, the wizard said, "Once I have finished with you, the final one, the Seal of the Wise Men, will open. TK, you must not let the land of Hyrule fall into the wizard's clutches. If he releases the Seal of the Seven Wise Men, evil power will overwhelm this land. Before that happens, before it's too late, destroy the wizard before he destroys all of Hyrule. You can do it. You can." I sense that a mighty evil force guides the wizard's actions and augments his magical power. The only weapon potent enough to defeat the wizard is the legendary Master Sword. It is said that the village elder is a descendant of one of the Seven Wise Men. Maybe he could tell you more. I will mark his house on your map, but watch your every move. I am certain that the castle soldiers will be looking for you now. I will hide Princess Zelda here. Do not worry. Seek the elder. Do you understand? Of course. And speaking of the fourth heart container, we get it right here. Hooray. And that will definitely help us for the Eastern Palace coming up. And I will try to fit that in to this Let's Play part, so... unfortunately, we won't have time for the Desert Palace, but we'll save that for part two. Anyhow, we finally work our way out of Sanctuary, and the rainstorm has passed. And now our first destination, we must go to Kakariko Village. Whee! There, boomerang the knight, stay out of my way. The boomerang commands it. Oh my god, the boomerang's chasing me! Ah, get away from me, evil boomerang. Hey, who is this fellow? I don't know who he is. Who could he be, guys? I don't know. Anyways, break that sign. Let me see. What do we want to do first in this town? I think we're going to fall down this well here. There's actually something else I want to do first. I think we'll go in here first. Let's see. Yo, TK, this house used to be a hideout for a gang of thieves. What was their leader's name? Oh yeah, his name was Blind, and he hated bright light a lot. Yeah, let that be a clue for later on in the game, folks, when we venture into the dark world. Anyhow, break these pots open for some hearts. And down the steps we go. And there's a certain way to get to all these treasure chests. I'm going to try and be quick about it. Let me see here. I think what we want to do is push this down. Push this down. Move this way. Move that this way. This that way. And this that way. There we go. Now we got access to all four treasures. And there's 20 rubies apiece in each one. So they got 80 rubies there. Look at that, 152 rubies. We already have enough to get a magic bottle. Do we have a bomb? No, we don't. Crap, I'll have to come back with a bomb. There's actually a heart piece hidden behind that wall. In any event, let's exit out of here. Actually, let's go see that, that person that the Elder recommended us to. Oh, that sanctuary guy or whatever.
Who? Oh, it's you, TK. What can I do for you, young man? The Elder? Oh, no one has seen him since the wizard began collecting victims.
What? Master Sword? Well, I don't remember the details exactly, but...
Long ago, a prosperous people known as the Hyla inhabited this land. Legends tell of many treasures that the Hyla hid throughout the land. The Master Sword, a mighty blade forged against those with evil hearts, is one of them. People say that now it is sleeping deep in the forest. Do you understand?
Yes.
Anyway, look for the Elder. There must be someone in the village who knows where he is. You take care now, TK.
I'll try. Throw these pots away. Let's see here. I think we're gonna go this way. What's in this well? Let's fall in and find out. Link got owned. Aha! There's our bombs. Okay, let's pluck these bad boys out. Because we got quite a few things to do with these bombs. For one, there we go. Blow up this wall right here. It's got a weird rock formation there, so it should be a dead giveaway or something hidden. Let's lob these pots, get some more hearts and rubies, and we get our first heart piece of the game. And I know where we can get a second one. But first, let's collect our treasures here. 20 rubies. Another 20 rubies. And another! Boy, we're just racking up the dough here. Okay, up the steps here. Break these pots open. And let's work our way out. And let's... Oh, yeah. Let's talk to this guy and buy our magic bottle.
You, sir! Have you been going through life without one of my hold-anything bottles? Well, step right up and make your life complete. I've got one on sale now for the low, low price of 100 rubies. What do you say? Interested?
I'll take one.
Goodbye. Thanks a lot. Now hold it above your head for the whole world to see, okay? It's good for business.
This is a magic bottle. You can store an item inside and use it later. Yeah, you can actually collect a bunch of stuff with the bottle. But you need the bug catching net to actually get stuff in the bottle. You know, unlike Ocarina of Time, you can't just swing the bottle and expect to catch stuff. But we can rectify that by going here and talking to this kid.
I can't go out because I'm sick. People say I caught this cold from the evil air that's coming down off the mountain. This is my bug catching net. I'll use it when I'm better, but for now I'll lend it to you.
You borrowed the bug catching net. There may be some other things you can catch with it too. Yeah, we can catch bees, we can catch fairies, and I think that's it really. And you can also buy magic medicine and life and all that other good stuff. Let's see. Chase that guy away. You can't catch up to him until you have the You can't catch him until you get the dashing boots later on. Anyhow, let's go into this item shop.
May I help you?
No, you can't. Chickens! Let's hack them up. Yeah, but don't hack them up too much, otherwise you'll have a flock of evil cuckoos trying to rain down on you.
Hi, TK. Elder, are you talking about the grandpa? Okay, but don't tell anyone, any of the bad people about this. He's hiding in the palace past the castle. I will mark the spot on your map. Here you are.
Hooray. And believe it or not, folks, there's another magic bottle we can get here. Go behind the tavern here. And watch out, a chicken will pop out of this bottle. Oh, okay, must be this one then. Yeah. Die. And our second bottle. Hooray. Now we can get out of here. Okay, where we want to go next? Let's head out of Kakariko. Our business is done here for the time being. Oh, wait a minute. Actually, there's something else I wanted to get. It was that heart piece back in the blind's hideout there. I don't know if we're going to be able to get to the Eastern Palace in this part, but we'll definitely get to it in part two. Because I'm just kind of just walking around accomplishing some stuff, so... Hope you guys don't mind. Plus, there's something else I want to do after I finish up here. There's actually another heart piece. But first, let's get this one. We're going to bomb the crack in the wall there. A passage which will take us to our second heart piece. Hooray, heart piece number two. Now let's head on out of here. Up the stairs. The arrow commands it. Alright, now to get our third heart piece. And to find it, we gotta exit out to the south. Love Kakariko Village in this game. Great music. And the Ocarina of Time version is very good too. Yeah, there's something we gotta get in the library, but it's not till after the Eastern Palace, so we'll come back after we're done with that. Let's enter this house. Blow up the door, and that was my last bomb. Eek. So the doorway is open again. Okay, okay, maybe I should make up with my brother. Yeah, that's the old brother, and this is the younger brother. Hard to tell, isn't it? Anyways, there's a trick to completing this race in under 15 seconds. Talk to this woman. If you can reach the goal within 15 seconds, we will give you something good. Ready, set, go. Cut through the bushes here. And go all the way over here. Don't even talk to the sign. Jump, and boom, done. This try, your time was 0 minutes, 8 seconds. You qualify. Congratulations, I present you with a piece of heart. Hooray, our third piece. And one more, and we get another full heart container. Epic. Alrighty. I think we're going to reach the... I think where the Eastern Palace is. I think it's a desert. Nah, not really a desert over there. More like a mountainous region. Or a region full of hills. Let's see, let's get our boomerang out. Get out of the bottles, I don't want them. Yeah, you see my boomerang. I know you do. And I boomerang you too. Behave. Okay, actually, there is another heart piece I want to get while I'm in the neighborhood, so I might as well. We'll definitely get the Eastern Palace and the Desert Palace both done in the next part, so. And hell, maybe even the Tower of Hera if we're lucky too. We'll have to wait and see. I mean, it could be pronounced either Hera or Hera, doesn't matter. Both names are viable. Or viable. Bleh. My wording is terrible today, folks, I apologize. I am very tired, I came back from bowling earlier. Let me see, I think we missed that area. Yeah, we gotta go this way, I think. And down, watch out for the Octorok. Aha! Yeah, we wanna go here. There's actually a heart piece hidden underneath this water here. But we gotta drain the water first. But first, let's get this, what's in the treasure chest. Which is more bombs, hooray! More bombs is always good. Now we gotta exit out and come back in. Now we gotta push the blocks the other way. Okay, now we gotta go through here. And let's... I think we gotta push this one. Or pull this one. Yep! And that breaks down the gate so the water goes through. And this will be important for later in the game too. For the Dark World. And you'll see what I mean when we get to it. Don't wanna spoil you guys. And our fourth heart piece, hooray! And we get our fifth heart container. And a little trick you could do with the fish here. Let's grab it. I mean, if you're looking for some money to make, at least 20 rubies, take the fish back to some deep water, throw them in. Take some rubies, but don't tell anyone I give them to you. Keep it between us, okay? And he tosses us 20 for helping him back into the water. Alright, I think once we get to Sahara Sora, or however you pronounce his name, I can't even try and pronounce it for the life of me. It's the Elder. Once we get to him, then we're going to call it an LP part. We're running low on time a little bit, as I did all those side quests, getting more heart pieces and everything. So rest assured, we will get the Eastern Palace and Desert Palace both done in the next part. Alright, let's run up here. This is the area we want to be in. Whoops, and I destroyed the Octorok's rock with my boomerang. Lol. Ooh, my shield caught that rock. Ha ha ha. Die, Octorok. Now we gotta go up here. And here's the Elder's place. Alright, let's talk to him.
I am indeed Sahara Sora, the village elder and the descendant of the Seven Wise Men. Oh really, TK, I am surprised a young man like you is searching for the Sword of Evil's Bane. Not just anyone could use that weapon. Legends say only the hero who has won the three pendants can wield the sword. Do you really want to find it?
Yeah.
Good. As a test, can you retrieve the Pendant of Courage from the East Palace? If you bring it here, I will tell you more of the legend and give you a magical artifact. Now go forward to the palace.
Yeah, we will in a moment. But first, I want to bomb your wall. Because I like being a homewrecker. Kaboom! And let's go through here. And we get more bombs! Hooray! And let's get 50 rubies! Very nice! And another 50! I'm loving it! Okay, let's head out of Saharasaurus Pod. Alrighty, folks, we're gonna end it right here, so stay tuned for Let's Play Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past for the SNES Part 2, when we will tackle the Eastern Palace and the Desert Palace, and maybe accomplish some other stuff. See ya, peeps!